Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. K 7th class integers. Okay, already I finished exercise 1, exercise 2 and exercise 3 successfully. Now in this video I will explain about multiplication of integers and some important points. Don't miss this video. Okay, don't skip. Okay, multiplication of integers I will explain clearly. Okay, listen here. So here I took 4 into 3. How to represent this multiplication on the number line? Okay, first what we should do, first take one ruler and pencil and draw first one number line. Okay, see here, after this number line, so write here positive integers and here one only I wrote negative integer. So up to where we should write that numbers, first you should think that 4 into 3 how much? 12. 4 3 is 12. So up to 12 we should write, up to 12 nothing but you can write more also. Okay, you can write more 2 or 3 integers also you can write, but you have to check that. So it is convenient to write that numbers, write some freely. Okay, don't write as small, don't write. Okay, now how to represent this one? So 4 into 3, so nothing but this one, first one representation is jumps. Okay, so 4 jumps each of 3 steps from 0 towards right of the number line we should move. Okay, so 4 jumps we should move, how many steps? Each of 3 steps from 0 we should jump, so 0 to 3. Okay, nothing but 1 2 3 like this we should count. Again 1 2 3, again one more jump, so 2 jumps finish, next jump 1 2 3, next 1 2 3. So how many jumps we should jump? 4 jumps each of 3 steps. So how many steps, how many numbers we should count? So 3. So from 0. So from 0 we should start towards right. Why? This one is a positive integer we are multiplying. So that's why you should move the right side of that number line. Okay, so now what is the answer here? 12. So 4, 3 is a 12, correct only now? Here, so this one circulate. So 4, 3 is a 12. Okay, are you understood this one? Okay, let us go to next example. So here I am taking 4 into minus 3. Here first I took positive integer, here negative integer I am taking. Okay, see here, after drawing this number line, so numbers here. In the before problem we took a positive integers here and here in this negative, so many negative integers I took. First we should check here, 4 3 is a 12 we know, but here one positive sign and one negative sign is there. If we multiply one positive and one negative sign, the result will be the negative only it will come. So minus 12 is the answer. So first here how many jumps we should move? 4 jumps and 3 steps we should move from the 0 to left side of the number line. So 0 to minus 3, again 1 2 3 we should count, so 3 minus 3 to minus 6. Okay, like this arrows also keep, next 1 2 3, afterwards again 3 1 2 3. So what is the answer now? Minus 12 is the answer. So now understood for you? Okay. Okay, see here. Here some examples they gave. Here see, 4 into 5 nothing but 20, minus 20, 5 2 is 10 and one positive and one negative sign is there. So minus 10 only coming. Next one here, 3 into 2. So 3 2 is how much? 6. So one positive and one negative sign we are multiplying means negative only coming. Next, this one also one positive and negative having means negative sign only. Okay, and 32. So 6 5 is 30, minus 30. Okay, here see, note this one is very important. From the above examples, you would have noticed that the product nothing but into multiplication. The product of a positive integer and a negative integer is always a negative integer. Okay, so one positive integer into one negative integer, we get the negative only answer. This is very very important. Remember this. Okay. Can multiplication of two negative integers. Suppose if we multiply a two negative integers, what will be the result? See here. So here having here two integers, two negative integers we are multiplying. So minus into minus, plus, 3 ones are 3. Next minus into minus, plus, and 2 3 are 6. Like this. So here note is there. Here I will show you. Every time we multiply a two negative integers, the product is always a positive. Okay, so here if we are multiplying any two negative integers, but the result will be the positive integer only. Okay, here one box gave activity box. So we should fill this grid. Some examples they only gave. Okay, see here 3 into 3, 3 3s are 9. Next 3 here into having. So we should multiply 3 into 2. Nothing but here you should write 3 2s are 6, 3 1s are 3. Next 2 also give. Next 1. So 1 into 3, 3, and 1 2s are 2, and 1 1s are 1. Like this. Next here also. So 3 into minus 1. So 1 positive and 1 negative we are multiplying. So we get a negative integer only. 3 1s are 3 and negative sign. Next 3 2s are 6 and 1 positive and 1 negative is there. So minus 6. Next 3 3s are 9. Okay, see here 2 into minus 1 minus 2 and 2 2s are 4 minus 4 and 3. So next with 1 also. So 1 positive 1 negative means negative only coming. So with 1 table 1 2 3 only coming. So this one also do here. Okay, I will write answers directly. So same here minus 1 into this one here. Minus 1 into 3 minus 3. Here 1 negative integer is there, 1 positive is there. So result will be negative only. Okay, these are the answers. And here see, here negative integer is there and here also negative. So if we multiply any two negative integers, the result will be the positive integer. So minus 1 into minus 1, 1. So minus into minus plus 1 1s are 1 like that. Okay, see here. So 2 minus 2 and minus 1 minus into minus plus 2 1s are 2. Here if understanding purpose I wrote here plus, but no need to write that plus. Negative sign only we should represent. So this is the activity. Okay, multiplication of more than two negative integers. Okay, if we multiply two negative integers, the result will be the positive integer. Suppose if we multiply more than two, nothing but three negative integers if we multiply means four negative integers we multiply means what is the result will be coming. Okay, let us see here. Suppose if we multiply any two negative integers, the result will be the positive. Suppose if we multiply three negative integers, the result will be negative. See here, first multiply these two, minus into minus plus. Okay, again plus into minus minus only it will come. So these points is very very important for you. Okay, this one remember these points. The product of two negative integers is a positive integer. The product of three negative integers is negative. So see here I will tell one example. So dot nothing but into this one. So minus into minus plus and into here minus having. So if we multiply three negative integers, first we should multiply first two negative integers, minus into minus plus. Again this negative integer write as it is. Again plus into minus minus. So what is the result last? If we multiply three negative integers, negative only it will come. If we multiply three negative integers, negative integer only it will come. Next if we multiply a positive four negative integers, the result will be the positive integer. Okay, suppose here one more negative having means here minus into minus plus and here also minus into minus plus, plus into plus plus only the answer. Okay, like this. So here try these problems is there. So you should multiply here all 1 into 1 into 1. So answer is 1 only it will come. But here positive integer or negative integer you should think and write. Okay, here two integers are there. So two even. So if we multiply even integers, even number of integers, negative integers, the result will be the positive. Okay, here see the number of negative integers being multiplied is even, then the product is a positive integer. And if the number of negative integers being multiplied is odd, the product is a negative integer. Okay, understood for you? Okay, I will explain in Telugu. మనం ఏమన్నా టూ నెగిటివ్ ఇంటీజర్స్ని ఒక టూ మల్టిప్లై చేసినామంటే పాజిటివ్ అవుతుంది. అంటే ఈవెన్ టైమ్స్, ఈవెన్ నెంబర్స్ తెలుసు కదండి, టూ ఫోర్ సిక్స్ ఎయిట్ అలాగా. అంటే టూ టైమ్స్ మల్టిప్లై చేస్తే పాజిటివ్ వస్తుంది. ఒకవేళ త్రీ టైమ్స్, త్రీ అనేది ఆడ్, త్రీ టైమ్స్ మల్టిప్లై చేస్తే నెగిటివ్ ఇంటీజర్ని నెగిటివే వస్తుంది. ఫోర్ అనేది ఈవెన్, సో ఫోర్ నెగిటివ్ ఇంటీజర్స్ ఉన్నప్పుడు మల్టిప్లై చేస్తే రిజల్ట్లో పాజిటివే వస్తుంది. ఇదన్నమాట ఇలాగా. ఓకేనా? సో అప్ టు హియర్ దట్ మల్టిప్లికేషన్ ఆఫ్ ఇంటీజర్స్ కాన్సెప్ట్ ఫినిష్డ్. ఐ విల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ దిస్ ఎక్సర్సైజ్ ఫోర్ ఇన్ ద నెక్స్ట్ వీడియో. ఓకే, ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్టయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి, అలాగే ఏమైనా డౌట్స్ ఉంటే కామెంట్ చేయండి కామెంట్ సెక్షన్ బాక్స్లో.